2 to 4 per 10,000 get infected post-vaccination, Indian Council of Medical Research data says. The COVID post-vaccination infection rate in India for COVID-19 is not more than 0.04%, the data shared by ICMR shows. Post-vaccination breakthrough means getting the virus after being inoculated with a single or both doses of the vaccine. Here's more.
Out of the around 1.1 crore beneficiaries administered with Covaxin, 4,208 or 0.04% were found infected after the first dose and 695 tested positive after receiving the second dose. Among the 11.6 crore recipients of Covishield, 17,145 or 0.02% tested positive after receiving the first dose, and 5,014 or 0.03% were detected with the coronavirus infection after the second dose. After India, the average vaccination coverage crossed 13 crore on April 21st. The demand for vaccine is expected to shoot up from May 1, as all the adults would be eligible to receive the doses. Goa 365 Bureau.